Hello everyone, this is Jacqueline again from 365 RV Living. Today it's going to be what's for lunch. My husband and I have been following the ketogenic low-carb diet since December, and we both lost over 20 pounds. We're both very happy with that. So I just wanted to do a quick video and show you what we're having for lunch today. In this pan we have some steamed kale and some cauliflower rice. And then back here we have some skinless boneless chicken breasts chopped up, garlic, ginger, and olive oil, and some teriyaki sauce. So we're going to have a nice little bowl of powerful, healthy, wonderful foods. And I wish you had smell-o-vision because the ginger and the garlic on this chicken smells fabulous. So anyway, I just wanted to throw a quick video out there because I did want to start including cooking videos in our channel. We are both very much health conscious, and the low-carb ketogenic diet by far has helped us so much in feeling better, losing weight, and just overall good health. And if you caught our other video about dental care, part of our dental care routine also is the foods that we ate, and we got rid of all of those carbs, all of the breads, the pastas, the rices, and the potatoes, and that has helped immensely with both dental care and our overall health care. So have an awesome day, and if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. We are going to be putting out more and more content of things that you could do to help with your everyday life. And whether you live in an RV or in a sticks or bricks home, this is all good. So highly recommend the low-carb ketogenic diet and eat your veggies. All right, so this is how I'm going to layer up the bowls. On the bottom is going to be the cauliflower rice, just like you would normal rice. But this is much healthier for you. And it's going to be me, my husband, and my granddaughter, so we got just enough for all three people. Nice layer of steamed kale is your next layer. I'm just going to try to do this without making a mess. Well, I might as well just finish out the pan. And now comes the chicken. Skinless, boneless, chopped up nice. Olive oil, teriyaki, ginger, and garlic. Real simple. Don't be afraid of that oil on the bottom. That's one nice thing about the low-carb ketogenic way to eat, is that good fats are good for you. They help with brain function. They help you feel full. Don't be afraid of them. Just stop eating the bad fats and get off those carbohydrates. It's going to be the best thing you can ever do for yourself. All right, it's time for lunch. Thanks for watching.